Hello. In today's channeling message, I am going to do a card reading and specifically into the energy of life purpose. Okay. You know, on a twin flame journey, a life purpose is a key component. It's actually a way to your harmonious union. Okay, it's equally important as you heal your ascension or the relationship with your twin flame, you naturally discover your life purpose. You can always do that parallelly, because as you heal any block in your twin flame relationship, you actually opens up a gate in your life purpose, opens up a door into your financial abundance. And likewise, when you make a breakthrough in your life purpose and you open the channel of abundance into your life, that way, that same energy is reflected in your relationship with your twin flame journey. So, we highly recommend and also support to expand, even before to expand, to go deeper and understand what is your life purpose, what exactly it is that makes you feel passionate. Okay, because you know the love that you are experiencing with your twin flame is very unique and it is unconditional. Okay, like to have that love, you are like you can do everything, right? Because that's your love, that's why you feel that natural drive to do everything. So exactly, you know, that's exactly the relationship you have your life purpose, because your life purpose is very unique to you. It's a unique gift that you only have, that only God has created within you, and you are extending that energy into that activity. You say is that a activity, or you say it as a business. You know, you have seen people doing like tremendous improvement when they engage into their life purpose, and you attract your abundance through your life purpose only. Okay, it becomes very easy and also fast. Because that is something very unique that the world really wants to receive. That's why God has created you and put that, you know, it's like a magic box. You know, you are a gift box. This is the card I will show. So you are like a gift box. God has put the surprise gift and wrapped you in a very beautiful a beautiful cover and has sent you in this world. All that you are doing is, you know, just opening that external layer and going deeper and deeper within yourself and understanding what is that gift, and know that only you can discover that gift within you. You know, you can always seek your support so that you clear that block where you are not able to connect with your life purpose energy. But bringing that life purpose energy into reality, giving it a form, giving it a structure, bringing into in the business, and then flowing of that abundance, that prosperity, that fame is only going to happen by you. Okay, and when you engage with it, you naturally attract the support to make it easier. You know, that's easy to do, but it is always about you and your discovery of who you are and what is your gift. And when you flow into your life purpose energy, your life becomes very easy, because it's not a external work, that is just a extension of who you are. Okay, so it's like just you in a form of business. It's like that. That's why you feel so passionate, so loving towards your own business. Okay, so the card that I have already pulled, and The card is from the deck, you know, the deck Life Purpose Oracle card by Doreen Virtue. And the card that I have pulled is music. Okay. And what it talks about is your connection to music is healing for yourself and others. That's what is the card saying. You can just tune into your heart and feel what exactly music means for you, and that too specifically on the path of your life purpose. I will share what I am feeling now with this card. And this has, if you see the wings, the beautiful wings, you know, it's like when you are flowing into your life purpose, you know, you feel like, you know, first thing I have already told, your life purpose feels very light, you know, it's very light, you know, those feathers are like makes you feel light, and music is like a flow, you know, like when you listen to music, you know, your heart actually opens up, you feel very lively. So when you choose to receive your music intuitively through God, you can just make a choice, you know, God, I choose to receive my music on my life purpose. You know, just make that choice and let's see what music is coming to you. And when you receive that music, all that you have to do is just connect with that message and feel, when you are listening to that music, feel how that music is making you feel. Are you feeling very lively? Because when you feel open up with a song or with a music, maybe it can be a song, it can be, you know, some instrument, or maybe, you know, out of nowhere you will start singing by yourself. So anything can happen. But with all that thing, it is like expression of your, you know, this music is related to your throat chakra. And when it's expression, okay, and when you are expressing the through a music, you connect with yourself very deeply, and at times it actually opens up a part within you that you have never known before, and maybe that part has something, you know, some treasure that will flow into your life purpose. Okay, all that it is guiding you to get into the rhythm of life and let that divine energy flow through you into your life purpose. Because when you flow, you know, when you flow in the energy of life, with the energy of life, you create your own rhythm, and your life purpose is actually very rhythmic, you know, that energy is also very rhythmic. So you get to know that rhythm of your life purpose energy also. All that you have to do is flow along with it, rather than, you know, holding yourself back or trying to control it or trying to do it in a way other people are doing. The only invitation is to flow into the rhythm that your energy is guiding you into your life purpose. That's what I feel about this card. You can, you know, just make the choice within your heart and choose to receive your music on your life purpose. And let's see what is coming, you know. At times for me, it used to come like, you know, currently I choose to receive my song, and there will be like, you know, during some advertisement, there will be some song that will click you will feel a connect, a very instant connect. Or there will be, you know, someone will send you a music link. So that's how you receive. Okay, maybe you might have a question how you are going to receive. So this is the way you are going to receive. You don't have to, you know, go and start shuffling in the music box. If you feel called to, okay, go and do that. Like you literally feel a call, yes, I want to listen this music, so go ahead and do that. All that you have to do is whichever music is flowing, flow with it Don't try to do any control. You know, you may be feel called to some meditation music. That is also absolutely fine. Flow with the meditation music. And all that you have to do is feel deep within you. What is that rhythm talking back to you? Okay. So tap into the rhythm of your life purpose energy. Tap into the openness of your soul. Let your soul flow into your life purpose. And with this, I close the card reading. One card reading. And I'll be doing this life purpose energy reading on every Monday. At times it will be card, at other times it will be a channeling message. But the whole purpose will be to keep engaging you and inviting you to connect with your life purpose energy and expand and extend that unique gift that you have. And that's a treasure that's within you. Okay, so we'll see you. And every day I'll be posting channeling messages on different topics. You can check all of them. Thank you.